so many things to so many people. For some of us, it's remembering a trip to the woods to cut down a cedar tree, to watch Dad try unsuccessfully to get it into the house. It's about stringing popcorn and hanging tinsel, or putting lights to find that only half of them work. It's singing Christmas carols and baking cookies, eating and then eating some more. It's about Santa Claus coming in the night while children are pretending to be asleep. Going to grandma's or some other family member's home for a massive meal. Spending time with mom, dad, brothers and sisters, aunts, uncles, and cousins. Giving and receiving presents. These are all wonderful moments and precious memories of the Christmas season. Well, except for the massive eating. Every once in a while, it's good to be reminded that these blessings are only byproducts of what Christmas is really about. The meaning of Christmas is simple, my friends. Christmas is Jesus. Christmas is His birthday. It's the day we celebrate the birth of the Savior of the world. We must never forget to teach our children and our children's children why there's Christmas. Christmas is not about you.